اخر بارت النهارده، تروما ان بريجنسي. طبعا يعني we should know how to perform pregnancy ultrasound from the start, whether first trimester or second trimester, before we do this case. احنا طبعا زي ما انتم عارفين احنا كده اتكلمنا we talk about abdominal trauma, chest trauma, now trauma in pregnancy. The incidence. يعني انا كنت فاكر ان الخناقات الزوجيه وكلام من ده هي رقم واحد، لا يعني الموتور فيكل اكسيدنت هي نمبر 1 فولد باي بقى ايه الدوميستيك ابيوز والخناقات والضرب. لكن المشكله ان ليها ميديكال ليجاليتي لان ممكن تدعي عليه وقعت مثلا ولا حاجه وامها توزيها ومش عارف الحاجات اللي هي الوحشه دي بنشوفها في مجتمعنا للاسف. The commonest timing of injury ال third trimester. But yearly يعني take care لأن abortion is most likely. يعني very يعني مع any trauma abortion will occur in this period. Okay. قلنا ليها high medical legality. Take care, radiology resident must perform two exams, not single one. For the mother, fast scan. For the fetus, also for the pregnancy, assess the fetus, assess the surroundings. Surroundings, placenta, retroplacental, and uterus for rupture, and all signs in the fetus. So high medical legality. Take care back. احنا قلنا ان the most common timing is the third trimester. So above or more than 20 weeks. The patient cannot lie for a long time. Otherwise, supine hypotension. لذلك it's better to perform this examination on decubitus. خليها نايمة على جنبها. Most of the time خليها نايمة على جنبها. تمام؟ Start with the convex transducer. But what about if early or first trimester? Start with the convex transducer. The patient, if you start with TVS and the patient has bleeding, انت دخلت في مشكلة. Problem to you. So start with convex probe or micro convex through abdominal wall. تمام؟ Don't perform transvaginal unless requested on written request. Okay؟ لازم يكون written request. الكلينيشن طلبه مكتوب. ساعتها اعمله وانت مطمن. حصل بليدنج ما حصلش بليدنج مش مشكلة. Okay؟ من ضمن الحاجات you should record video recording for pulsations. سواء first trimester أو second أو third. This is a definitive sign of viability at the scan time. Should be recorded cine image if possible. تمام؟ If not possible, recorded by Doppler or by color Doppler or by pulse Doppler or by M-mode. But يعني you should have saved the image or saved cine for cardiac pulsatility. Definite sign of viability at the scan time. If you don't have a record خلاص يبقى M mode او even pulsed wave. انت يا دكتور قلت لنا البالسد ويف بنتجنبها في الفيرست تريمستر. انا بتكلم على ميديكال ليجاليتي، دي ما فيهاش هزار، يعني دي حد هيتحبس فيها لا قدر الله. تمام؟ فدي لو الام مود ما ساعدتش معاك استخدم الكلر او even البالس. اوكي؟ طبعا ask about clinical signs of bleeding or اوكي. ان بي Continuous fetal monitoring is mandatory, is essential for the first 7 days. The baby may be يعني alive at the scan time, but die after 3 or 4 days. But this is of clinical importance, not radiology. يعني the clinician should monitor لغاية 7 أيام. Okay? كل يوم, every day, ultrasound monitoring until the dangerous period passed. Okay? But this is clinical, not radiology. The common types of injury, the most common placental hemorrhage, placental abruption, placental separation. But take care. Normal ultrasound does not rule out placental abruption. Okay? So in your report, please don't write no placental abruption. It's better to write no gross placental hematomas or retroplacental hematomas. Okay? At the scan time and record the exact time. Okay. Location of hematoma, mostly this is a dangerous type, retroplacental hematoma. It may be submembranous or subcutionic, may be subamniotic hematoma or intraplacental. But intraplacental differential diagnosis, normal placental leaks. So if small leaks, this will be ignorable, okay? Doppler is mandatory. Why? This is normal hypoechoic myometrium, but Doppler. If not, if no single vessel, this may be very small hematoma. But يعني, generally, you should يعني, know the normal from abnormal. يعني تعرف the normal thickness, the normal texture with vascularity. Okay? here, for example, looks thick retroplacental hypoechoic tissue. And this is the basal calcification of the placenta should be يعني, close to the outer part of the uterus. This is thick. Next step, Doppler. Doppler with low sensitivity. If this is vascular, normal myometry. If avascular, maybe retroplacental hematoma. Doppler is mandatory, especially in isoechoic hematoma. Right. In hypoechoic, it's easy. يعني no need for Doppler. This is hypoechoic hematoma below the upper portion, below the middle portion, measuring about length, depth, and volume. Okay. But this isoechoic to the placenta, you should perform Doppler. If I am radiology resident, I'm weak at Doppler. What should I know about Doppler? How to make it flow sensitive? لازم تعرف ازاي تزود السنسيتيفيتي. Lower the velocity scale till 10 centimeter per second. Low velocity scale. Low BRF, the same setting, the same pattern in the machine. D لازم تكون 10 centimeter per second. Low filter, high color gain. First, increase the color gain. لغاية لما يحصل bleeding artifact, then reduce it slightly. I should see the normal vessels first to rule out the vascularity of this lesion. وhigh color sensitivity. يبقى الحاجات دي بنعملها ايه؟ Flow sensitive measures. Please, flow sensitive measures. You should know, any radiology resident should know these basics of Doppler. Okay. This type of hematoma, pre-placental or subamniotic, most likely يعني of little significance. Okay. Pre-placental or subamniotic hematoma and superficial to the placenta. Okay. The same looks like MS. For example, incidental chorioangioma, but 10 centimeter per second, high color gain, high color sensitivity, completely avascular. It's a hematoma, okay? Pre-placental hematoma, okay? In early pregnancy, any hematoma surrounding gestational sac is considered subchorionic hematoma. In subchorionic hematoma, I can classify it according to the size. If the same size of the sac, this is large. If less than two-thirds of the sac, moderate, if less than one-third, it's a small hematoma, okay? This is one of the dangerous signs of early pregnancy failure, okay? What about this hematoma, but Doppler show vascularity? And focal bulge, maybe contraction, what to do? If you don't have Doppler, re-examine after 30 minutes. If passed, خلاص, no problem, it's contraction. So take care, not all isoechoic structure or little hypoechoic, not all structure, not all this bulge will be hematoma. لا, maybe uterine contraction. But Doppler, flow sensitive to detect the vascularity or re-examine after 30 minutes. Abortion, if as the first item, hematomas, especially abruption. لا التايم دي مش مشكله بتاعتي انا يعني دي بتاعت الكلينيشن يعني انا بتكلم على الميديكو ليجاليتي اذا هيماتوما مي ريزولف اور ميبي انكريز بات ذا كونتراكشن لو بتتكلم على الكونتراكشن موست لايكلي موست اوف ذا كونتراكشن ريزولف وذين 30 تو 40 اور تو 1 اور تمام كونتراكشن يعني 30 دقيقه مثلا ولا حاجه اوكي ذا سكند وان ويل بي ابورشن طبعا you should know the full signs of abortion, abnormal gestational sac, abnormal yolk sac, abnormal shape, abnormal size, open cervix, this is inevitable abortion, elongated shape, and. Okay, so the signs of abortion must be mentioned. Hematoma in the fundus, elongated sac, sloping end through the cervix, and look to the cervix whether it's open or no. Most of these signs in early pregnancy detectable by transvaginal ultrasound. And transvaginal ultrasound should be requested on written request or electronic request according to the hospital. Don't perform TVS by your own. Perform convex ultrasound scanning. And ask the clinician to request the TVS for superior assessment, okay? You should mention the embryo if present or no, if viable or no viability. Embryonic demise or early pregnancy failure. No cardiac pulsation by M mode, not enough. Pulsate and the color, okay? At least one of them, especially يعني, color with low sensitivity, should be recorded, if possible, semi image. Type, when to say embryonic demise? If the size of the embryo past 5 millimeters and no cardiac pulsations, or definitely more than 1 week with cardiac pulsation, or gestational sac more than 20 millimeter on TVS or 25 on abdominal examination, and so on. This is يعني, too many signs of embryonic demise. You should know, revise by gynecological ultrasound. Yeah. So we should write if there is embryonic demise or no, guided by numbers, okay? And record, okay, type. The patient is complaining, accident, my husband hit me, mesh, okay. When? 1 hour ago, but the fetus or the embryo, no pulsation and has edema. Edema takes time, more than 1 or 2 days to develop. Okay, should be mentioned in the report. يعني she may be lying. Okay, نخلي بالنا لو لقينا soft tissue edema اكتبها. Some signs should be mentioned in early and in late pregnancy, like subcutaneous edema, truncal edema, macerated organ, spalling of skull bones. This is early. Now, late pregnancy, fetal demise or intrauterine fetal death. This term, by the way, is better. Again, put semi-image if possible, color or pulsate or M mode. And again, signs of delayed death like this. Where is the fluid? Drain the fluid. No fluid. You write it. Oligohydramnios or even anhydramnios as regarding the fluid. Now, where is the fetus? This is the fetus. This is the fetus. Where is the organs? Macerated organs. Ill-defined heterogeneous organs with echogenic foci. And some say this is nitrogen or air inside the veins. No vascularity in the veins. For example, يعني she is evil, okay? Accident happened 2 hours ago. No. This is at least يعني, 2 days or more. This is called Robert sign. Echogenic foci within the fetus, within the vessels, macerated organs, relevant past يعني, more than 2 days, not now. Okay, so should be mentioned in the report. Okay, another sign. طبعا يعني الأمهات اللي هم مش حلوين يعني قول بنتك قولي له ده الدكتور ده خبطني من شوية ده كذا نتيجة زعلة من بعض. إيه اللي أنت شايفه؟ Abnormal skull bones overlapping each other. This is called spalding sign. Deep تاخد 1 week or more. It should mentioned in the report. If not only to mention the viability, but mention the signs which suggest certain duration. This is of medical legal importance. تمام يا شباب؟ يبقى ال spalding sign, the report sign. Inshallah, يعني I will upload this PDF يعني اطمن. Okay. Another signs like fetal hydrops, truncal edema, scalp edema, all these signs which suggest long-standing complication. Okay, another one, rupture of membranes. if the patient said fluid, خلاص bust. You should measure if there is fluid. If no fluid, write it. يبقى should comment the fluids. Don't write rupture of members. No. يعني write oligo or anhydramnios. If you see this fluid, please assess for fetal distress. Not just fetal echo, but it's better to be done by fetal Doppler. If this baby is alive, normal fetal Doppler, the clinician may give him 1 day, 2 day, 3 days, as much as يعني, he can inside, it's better. But if abnormal fetal Doppler, immediate delivery, okay? collapse, drain the fluid, oligohydramnios in early pregnancy. So we comment on the fluid, then heart, if viable, it's better to be assessed later by Doppler, okay? Uterine rupture, I think this is the last sign, this insignificant trauma. I told you from the start, نعمل إيه? Assess the mother, assess the fetus and ceramic. When assessing the mother, fast scan, fast scan, fluid. Maybe related to liver injury, spleen injury, or uterine injury. Focal bulge of the placenta, absence of the myometrium surrounding the placenta with localized collection here. This is most likely rupture uterus with secondary hemoperitoneum. We should trace full surroundings of the uterus, full surrounding of the placenta as much as we can. Another case, rupture uterus was drained the fluid inside the abdominal cavity. To summarize, trauma in pregnancy carries high medical legality. We should perform two exams, one for the mother, fast scan, and one for the fetus and surroundings. We should document video record of the cardiac pulsations if possible. Scan the placenta and the retroplacental tissue all around from edge to edge. Put Doppler for any suspected area, low or high flow sensitivity, reduce the scale, reduce the filter, increase the color again, increase the color sensitivity. Look for signs of pregnancy failure. Look for signs of rupture, drained liquor. Look for signs of delayed death, death from a couple of days, like Spaulding sign or Robert sign. Summary of fast scan, we examine four areas, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right upper quadrant, looking for hemoperitoneum, pleural effusion, followed by Zephy sternum, subxiphoid view, looking for pleural effusion, especially anterior part or posterior part more than 5 millimeter. Look for the left side, either intraperitoneal or pleural. Then the pelvis, be aware of the physiological fluid in female. The chest or E-fast exam, we add to the fast exam lung sliding sign if absent, or lung buoyant of present, or barcode sign on M mode. The last one, this is called, it's not called, I mean, I call it Ismail fast. It's my strategy. I do the E fast plus Doppler for the kidney, Doppler for the kidney. I add it myself. It takes very few seconds. Any hematoma or abnormal texture, I put Doppler, okay? Any suspected subcapsular, I put Doppler. If I see any fluid, post the fast scan and I have a time, I look for the capsule of the liver and spleen using linear probe. If I don't see the spleen or liver, I use the micro convex or sector probe through the intercostal, okay? If we have time and we have this type of injury, we can extend. Alhamdulillah, wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.